Stefan, a couple of points tonight in this hockey game. How did that one feel? It sure looked like a full 60 for the Toronto Marlies.
Yeah, for sure. I think that's something we tried to key in on was the second game in a back-to-back, and I think we did that. I think we put a full 60 minutes together, and I think it showed out there.
How difficult was it to roll into this one less than 16 hours after a competitive last night?
Hey, you know what? It's definitely tough, but I think you're just thinking the other team's in the same boat as you are, and you just got to dig deep and grind, and that's what we did today.
What do you guys come out in that first period thinking that you're going to have to weather a bit of a storm against those guys who take a loss last night in overtime?
Yeah, I think so. I think we got off to a strong start yesterday, and I think we kind of caught them on their heels. So I thought we thought that they were going to come out strong, which they did, and we were able to weather it, and we put in a good first 20.
How nice is it to see Kaz get the shutout?
Feels great. I mean, he's one of the harder workers on the team, so it's good to see him get success.